What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Forgot the lock screen passcode on your iPad? Not to worry. In this video, I'll show you how to regain access with two free methods, the security lockout feature and find my app. And then if you want, how to use an alternative called for you key. Let's start with the security lockout feature from Apple support. You don't need a computer, just make sure your iPad is running iPadOS 15.2 or later. It's connect to a cellular or Wi-Fi network. You have signed into it with your Apple ID. Then what we gonna do is to keep entering passcodes until there's an erase iPad button showing up on the bottom of the screen. I'm sorry to say that we'll have to erase this iPad. You can still restore everything back later if you have backup stored in iCloud or your computer. Here it says this iPad is in security lockout. You can try your passcode again in 1 hour, or you can erase and reset this iPad now. Let's just erase it now. Enter your Apple ID password to sign out. Tap erase to confirm. And then, here we go. The erase process has begun. In a moment or two, we'll see the startup screen. Well done, let's go ahead and set it up. You can create a new passcode now or leave it until you get to the home screen. On the apps and data screen, you can decide whether to restore data from your backup. Let's try iCloud backup. Sign in with your iCloud Apple ID. Choose a backup. Finish a few setups. And then, here we go. It's restoring from iCloud right now. How long it takes depends on your data size. As you can see, I just got all my data back from iCloud. If you don't see the erase iPad button no matter how, here is how to erase it remotely using the Find My app on your iPhone. Once open it, tap Devices on the bottom. Select your iPad from the list. Swipe to the bottom. Tap Erase this device. Enter your Apple ID password when prompted. After that, the erase process will begin remotely. Once done, you'll see the iPad lock to owner screen. You can simply unlock it with your Apple ID in the setup process. If you still need help, try unlocking your iPad on a computer with for you key. Once launch it, plug your iPad in. Click Start on the home screen. Hit Next to continue. Now we got a step-by-step guide to enter recovery mode. Navigate to the instructions for your iPad model. For an iPad without the home button, press and quickly release the volume up button, press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the top button until you see the recovery mode screen. Download the firmware to a location you prefer. And then, you can start to unlock. This process takes about 10 minutes. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel, or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.